Dear students, we are discussing solution chapter. In the last class, we discussed elevation in boiling point and calculation of molecular mass. So in this class, let us discuss another colligative property, that is the third one, depression in freezing point. Depression in freezing point. Depression in freezing point. Delta TF. Generally, the vapor pressure of solvent decreases on cooling. Vapor pressure decreases. Cool maadadaga the solvent, liquid solvent converted into the solid. That is vapor pressure of solvent. Vapor pressure of solvent decreases on cooling. So that is vapor pressure of solvent decreases on cooling. Yavade ond solvent na cool maartta hodre vapor pressure enagta irutte decrease aagta irutte, yakandre solvent solid aagi convert aagta irutte. So here whenever a non-volatile solute is added to the solvent, when non-volatile solute is added to the solvent, solution is formed. So its vapor pressure decreases and that solution easily freezes. So that is the solute vapor pressure of solution decreases. Vapor pressure of solution decreases when non-volatile solute is dissolved in volatile solvent. So here, if water has freezing point of 273 Kelvin, water it freezes at 273 Kelvin, then in the same solvent, when non-volatile solute is added, the solution is formed. So then that solution freezes below 273 Kelvin, means freezing point of solution decreases because of the presence of non-volatile solute in the solution. That is freezing point of pure solvent is more than that of freezing point of solution. Andre solvent alli bari solvent molecules matra irodrinda ashu vega freeze agalla, aadre solution alli solute kuda irodrinda solution vega freeze agutte. Example, if 100 degree Celsius, if 273 Kelvin is the freezing point. 273 Kelvin is the freezing point of water, then solution as freezing point below 273 Kelvin. So that means if water has the freezing point of 273 Kelvin, then solution freezes below 273 Kelvin. Andre 260, 270, 271 ithara. Andre totally water freezing point ginta solution freezing point kadme irutte. This is because of presence of the non-volatile solute in the solution. When non-volatile solute is added to the solvent, a solution is formed so that immediately vapor pressure decreases and solution freezing takes place on cooling below 273 Kelvin, so that solution has a lower freezing point, solvent has a higher freezing point. So then let T naught F be the freezing point. Let T naught F be the freezing point of pure solvent. TF be the freezing point. TF be the freezing point of solution. So then delta TF means depression in freezing point. Agar freezing point e ka jaasti irudu T0F ge, so that means pure solvent has more freezing point. So that means freezing point of solvent is greater than the solution. So T0F minus TF, so is called as delta TF. So that is depression in freezing point. Let us draw a graph of temperature versus freezing temperature versus vapor pressure. So then for solvent and solution, so this is the solution and this is solvent. So this is the freezing point of pure solvent, which freezes at very high temperature. So that is delta, that is T0F. So this is freezing point. This is freezing point of solution. So this is frozen solvent, solidified solvent. So that is frozen solvent. Solid agirthakanta solvent, solidified or frozen solvent. So now the graph shows that freezing point of pure solvent is more and freezing point of solution is less. Freezing point of solution is less because of presence of a non-volatile solute. So this is the graph. So once again, delta TF is equal to T0F minus TF. solvent minus freezing point of a solution.
So here delta T of elevation, that is depression, delta T of is depression in freezing point. Depression in freezing point.
ಅದೆ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಈಗ freezing point of solution decreases. ಯಾಕೆ ಡಿಕ್ರೀಸ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಅಂದರೆ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಾಲ್ಯೂಟ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸಸ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್
ಡೆಲ್ಟಾ ಟಿ ಎಫ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಕಾಲಿಗೇಟಿವ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟಿ ಡೆಲ್ಟಾ ಟಿ ಎಫ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಕಾಲಿಗೇಟಿವ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟಿ
ಡಿಪ್ರೆಷನ್ ಇನ್ ಫ್ರೀಸಿಂಗ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಕಾಲಿಗೇಟಿವ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟಿ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಡಿಪೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಆನ್ ದಿ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಾಲ್ಯೂಟ್ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಕಲ್ಸ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್
depression in freezing point directly proportional to molality or delta tf is equal to kf into molality kf into m where kf is nothing but
molar depression constant
molar depression constant
so that molar depression constant is also called as cryoscopic constant once again here also molar depression constant as unit
molar depression constant as unit kelvin kg per mole is the unit of molar depression constant
so here molality can depend as once again molality can be defined as a number of moles of solute present in 1 kg of solvent.
So then if W2 grams of solute of molecular mass m2 of solute of molecular mass m2 is dissolved in W1 grams of solvent then molality is equal to 1000 into W2 divided by m2 into W1.
Substitute molality in delta T F is equal to Kf into M.
That is equal to, so therefore delta T F is equal to Kf into M value 1000 into W2 divided by m2 into W1 or m2 is equal to molecular mass m2 is equal to Kf into 1000 into W2 divided by delta Tf into W1 so this is the expression for calculating
the molecular mass of solute by depression in freezing point.
So this here m2 means
molecular mass of solute and kf means molar depression constant. Kf molar depression constant for a pure solvent. W2 means mass of solute. W1 mass of solvent and delta tf delta TF means okay, depression. Depression in freezing point. Depression in a freezing point. So then let us find molecular mass of solute based on this depression constant, that is depression in freezing point concept. So based on this molecular mass expression and depression in freezing point, let us find the molecular mass of solute. Depression constant. Depression constant. Depression constant of benzene. Of benzene is 5.12 Kelvin kg per mole. First of all, calculate. Calculate molar mass of solute. Calculate molar mass of solute. So here, 1 gram of non-electrolyte solute is dissolved in 50 gram of benzene. Lowest the freezing point. Depression constant of lower the freezing point of benzene by 0.40 Kelvin. The freezing point depression constant of benzene is 5.12 Kelvin kg per mole. So the calculator molar mass of a solute. So here data, given data is W2 mass of solute 1 gram and dissolved in 50 gram of benzene, so that is W1, 50 gram. So then solution freezing point is immediately dropped by 0.40 Kelvin. So here 0.40 Kelvin given is delta TF. So it is depression freezing point delta TF 0.40 Kelvin. Separately, freezing point of pure benzene, freezing point of solution not given. Directly they are given now. The depression in freezing point delta TF 0.40 Kelvin. And KF value they are given 5.12 Kelvin kg per mole. So then we have expression M2 is equal to 1000 into W2 into KF divided by delta TF into W1. So that is equals to 1000 into 1 gram
calculate molecular mass. 1000 into 5.12 divided by 0.40 divided by 50. So 256 gram per mole. So 256 gram per mole is the molecular mass of solute calculated based on depression in freezing point colligative property.